In 1989, Bluebird Toys released Polly Pocket, which were miniature toy sets. And then in 1998, they branched out and made the best miniature toy sets yet. They made Wallace and Gromit sets. They made a Grand Day Out set, which was Wallace's head. And they made a close shave set, and that set was Gromit's head. But in 1998, very soon after these were released, Bluebird Toys was acquired by Mattel, and these sets were discontinued, and now they go for a lot of money on eBay.